1 minute in. Right, so here we go. This is me syncing up for Project Cars 2 test. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Start the race. Change it to dash cam. For dash cam. Ferrari 458 and I've gone to the park, so here we go. Come on. Holy brakes, we'll see if I want to. Alright, come on. Hurry up. Speed on through. Go. Might have bubbled up the car. So far, still going in a straight line. Got forced out there. On the inside, on the inside, on the inside. Yes. Oh, that Audi should have braked there. Should have then moved on. Great, great, great. Pushed him wide, I will admit. My bad. Just thinking if I did a picture in picture, well, yeah, double picture in picture, well, but we have good fun. Yeah, car's not as smooth because of all them bumps I've had in the front. Not much I can do about that. That won't help going on the grass. So far I'm 18, it's not going too bad. Move it, Reynolds, move it. Move it, move it, move it. Thank you. My car wasn't so beat up. Trying to pass this Aston Martin. Yeah, go around the outside. Around the inside of the Porsche. Nearly hit that Merc. And I still did hit that Merc. Bit of a love tapper, you might say. Inside here. Oh, he's trying to shut the door. Oh, that definitely did not help. I'm surprised they let me out that. Should be the last lap. If I can make it into the top five, I'll call that my own personal victory. Doubt it, cause this Nissan, I'm going to say this Nissan was right on my back bumper, he's now in front of me. I might get a lap in then. Thinking about it. Oh, jeez. We braked at the right time there. And we did it again. Oh, no. Back in 10th. Oh, late braking, late, very late braking. There we go, past the inside, and the inside, and the inside. 6. I think if I finish, yeah. Oh, this is the last lap, so I might definitely get fit. probably just. But then again, they'll have to stay in fifth. Have to keep it. Won't get a podium. If I can catch it to what I believe is a BMW, I can get fourth. Definitely a BMW. Won't get him here. But I will get him on this corner, that's a fact. Okay, speed away. Like that. The brakes and they're cruising for a fourth. Not bad. Whew. I hope this test worked because this is a nighttime test. So if it worked, it worked. If it didn't, it didn't. But that's all we can do is test. So thank you for watching. Bye-bye.